just went off.
And I wouldn't at all be surprised if this match...
Changing backbreaker.
This is some great offense by Curtis Axel.
As we get underway, what can the WWE Universe expect from this guy?
As the architect of one...
Axel with a snapmare, just like Daddy used to do.
Oh, incredible.
That creates a big... Taking a tag to one of his partners.
I'm not at all surprised to see him struggling a bit here.
Seth Rollins! Caught him!
He's looking at it.
End this!
I don't like Ambrose's chances here.
The damage has been done.
The unfortunate reality.
One, two, and three.
Now back to the ring.
Buckle pop.
A vicious axe handle finds its target.
Not where he wants to be right now.
What a knee strike from the Kingslayer.
Not a good time to be.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
And Ambrose is rolling that.
Leg is hooked. Here we go.
Perfect place to go when you're stuck in the fireman's carry.
Yeah, down.
And I can tell you it's not a pleasant trip.
He is a one-man gang in there.
He's got him on his heels and shows no signs of letting up.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen.
Bang! Dirty deeds. This is his opportunity to win this thing.
This should do it right there.
Two!
Gonna be tough for him to fight back from
it than done.
And there's the counter. Roman Reigns smashes that one.
The Miz getting outclassed here.
This could do it.
The pin's broken up.
He's taking a long time to get
Slay the King.
Game, set, match. This
will this be it? Just making his presence felt there.
For winners, Roman Reigns, Dean Ambrose, and Seth Rollins. The Shield.
Put it in the books. And there was no question about that one.
I think we're all glad this match came to a close without any of these guys having to go to a local medical facility. It looked like that might have been the case here for a while.
Folks, we just saw one of the most exciting matches you'll see anywhere.
Are you at all surprised by the intensity level inside?
Powerful package known as Big E. Hears the bell and gets to work.
Now we have.
And the.
First chance for Kofi. Especially if it's how much New Day rocks.
Superstars in WWE is part of the New Day. That popularity soars like if Kofi jumped off the top rope.
One of the reasons, because a game changer right there, Michael.
And Kofi Kingston is in position.
Oh, man. What this is, it's a stampede.
Ain't no stopping him now. Teamwork at its...
A quick...
Big E!
Oh, one misses big time.
Better luck next time.
Big E.
Last. Is it enough to put Sami Zayn away?
He thinks he has it.
And a kick out at 2.5.
And he's rolling, guys. Question is it enough to get back into this one?
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
And here is Sami Zayn.
Here we go. Sami's down with a power.
Just look at this.
There it is.
Cross body.
He is a
real. Oh boy, he is. Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
No kidding.
In there.
Come on. How do you miss by...
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
Two. Three.
Leg drop.
Trouble in paradise.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Trouble in paradise.
The championship is in serious jeopardy, guys.
Can he score the pin?
Introducing first, her partner, from San Diego, California, their opponents. First, from Boston, Massachusetts, her partner, from Dublin, Ireland.
Time to get this one started.
And guys, I'm pretty sure I can watch these women compete.
Up here tonight, guys, but it's still early and things can turn around on a dime here in WWE. Orders right now.
Bankrupt.
In comes Tamina.
Oh man.
There it is.
Oh no! Tag Becky Lynch into the ring.
Nice move.
Nobody home for that one.
No kidding. There weren't even any lights on.
Well,
Becky Lynch.
I don't think there are two teams I'd rather see square off against each other right now. This is amazing.
There's Sasha Banks and Becky Lynch.
And Becky Lynch helps lead the team to victory.
If that's the type of action we're going to get all night long, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
You got that right.
Making his way to the ring, opponent. From Huntington Beach, California.
This is a huge.
Really going. He's got a spring in his step and some fire.
Nice job by Samoa Joe.
Joe is rolling and he doesn't have an answer for him.
Looking at it here.
Jay Styles.
Ushi.
And now before this superstar goes for the finisher. And when that happens, you can bet this one's over.
Oh, blasted him up.
Sent into the. Wow, he escapes
hard here.
A good time for the finisher.
Samoa Joe is getting overwhelmed.
Here he goes. There's the finisher. And he hits with it. We have seen him here before.
Boom! Bang!
He has left, guys. A move like that will put you on Dream Street.
Awesome!
I don't know about you. Match is over.
Styles looks like versus it.
To think, I almost wrote him off earlier.
He could pin his opponent right here.
Here is your winner, Samoa Joe.
And that's a win to start off the night.
And you just know the rest of the card is watching in the back, wondering how in the world they're going to follow that.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.
Time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right,
this title defense is incredibly competent, Corey.
And with good reason.
Is in the house. And given how good the champs looked of late, there will be no room for error for the challenger here tonight.
We know what's coming here.
One. She knows that you can't. We're looking at somebody who will someday, very soon, be competing in the main event.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.
The Celtic Warrior, Sheamus, introducing the challenger from Lucerne, the champion from West New.
There he goes. He hits the clothesline.
The capital point in this match, guys. Let's see how he
stars in WWE. Sheamus has shown his ability to seize opportunity at anyone's expense, hence being.
And he lands the.
Looks as you can't like his chances right now.
There. Man, Sheamus showing some of that Irish charm.
Look out, there he goes.
Knocked right off his.
Sheamus appears to be at.
There it is. There it is. The attitude adjustment.
I was never a fan of showboating, but there is a time and a.
Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
There it is. Tonight. With all that.
They're not gonna.
No way, Cole.
Look at the power and the strength of this guy. The Irish curse. I don't think Sheamus is done, Byron.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, three.
Oh, oh my, bro.
Oh my gosh. The title is slipping away here.
Will this be it? Here to start the show.
If that's the type of action we're going to get all night long, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.